cycling campaign about 3 years ago. At that time, we felt that it was important to reach out to the adult cyclists and the adult motorists to spread the message about safe cycling on the road. The campaign has matured and felt it's time now to expand the coverage of the campaign and to reach out to the kids. They are currently cyclists and potential motorists, so we worked with CHIJ Kellogg to talk to school kids from primary 3 to primary 6 with the message.
Today was we started off with a demonstration of how to check the bike before you start your ride.
Basic things like what you should wear, equipment you should have, and what are the checks on your bicycle that you should do before you start riding.
And we also run the kids through some scenarios, and we did some demonstrations. First thing we did was how to
keep to the left,
yes,
when you are riding. And we also taught them how to overtake a pedestrian, how to cross the road, cross a pedestrian crossing. They'll need to dismount the bike, wait for the cars to stop, wait for the green man flash before they push their bikes across the road.
That we concluded that they
were three home, key
three
points,
key tips to see and be seen, to have mutual respect for cyclists
and the road users as well as pedestrians, as well as
you have to always have the right bike for your ride.
Right bike for your ride. Yep.
The campaign launched today will last about a month, and we will be going into the Safe Cycling event, OCBC Cycle Singapore, in April. We will culminate the campaign with our Safe Cycling Day this weekend.